With the first pick in the 2014 NBA Draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select Andrew Wiggins from Toronto and the University of Kansas.
The jubilation of Andrew Wiggins. Last year, Anthony Bennett said that perhaps Canadian players would go back-to-back at number one in consecutive drafts.
So the clock hit zero. How nervous were you waiting for Adam Silver to come out?
I was nervous. It hit zero, and we spent like another 2 minutes waiting. So, oh, it's crazy.
All right, so talk to me a little bit about your fashion, because you have one of the most unique outfits here tonight. What do you got on? What is this, velvet?
Yeah, Warrior Boswell suit, custom by him, and then it was styled by Brandon Williams, you know? Yeah.
All right, so how do you plan on proving the critics wrong? How do you prove being the number one pick when you go into Cleveland?